don't put the thing on the floor, guys, just in case. The water will go in a minute, don't worry. So guys, first of all, welcome aboard Daffodil, the open boat. My mother calls it HMS Hypothermia. There is a breeze out there, it's not freezing, but if you do get cold, there are some blankets in the boat here. Just a quick safety announcement, in the unlikely event of a problem with the boat, all the life jackets are underneath the ground seats in the centre, and the boat hasn't sunk at all this week, although in the back there it looks like it's sinking. Take a load of pictures, do some waving, have a Facebook moment. If you need to stand up to take a picture, that's okay. Just be careful, the boat can be a bit wobbly. And girls, if you fall in, there's no hair dryer. Anyway, I hope you enjoy your little trip on Daffodil. Let's go.
Wildlife. last time I went out on a boat was when I was 18 years old. Cardiff, all the way over there.
That way.
Sure. Okay, sorry. There's Cardiff.
popular footpath connecting Cardiff to the canal. Right here, going to give you the waterfront. The building with the clock tower is the old dock offices. Behind that, with the gold roof, is the theatre. And to the right of that, the Welsh Parliament there, the Welsh Government building, the Senate. The big grey building by the ice cream van is the headquarters of the insurance company. We'll be going over to Mermaid Quay now. Up ahead of us here, it's basically bars and restaurants. Shops down here, there's loads of places to eat and drink. In the summer it gets brown, it's not And there's a bit of building work at the moment, so it's a bit quieter than normal. Daffodil boat trip, but thanks for coming out. If anyone wants to go to the city centre by boat, there'll be one coming in here now at 3 o'clock that can take you to Cardiff Castle, and again at 4 o'clock, the place of 3 and 4 from here up to the city centre. But thanks for coming on this one.
I have 2 wet feet.
Time, don't fall in. This boat's full, guys. I'm fully booked. Yeah, I'm afraid the next one will be at about 3:10. I'm so sorry. Watch your step, guys.
Thanks, mate.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Come on, then. Yeah, it was great, wasn't it? It was Torchwood, weren't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you tell them?
Right, we're wrapping this day up then. Time to go home. Yeah. Are we still going to Gloucestershire? Oh. That was an unplanned boat trip, weren't it?
Yeah.
But it was still worth it.
Yeah.
£12. Not bad. £6 a person. What's that? Oh wow. Container bar. Gonna go the bridge way on the way there, but we ended up going the other way because the sat nav took us the other way. So this time we're going the bridge way. On the way back.
Bye, whales.
See you later, whales. We're on our way back to England. On our way back to the mainland.
Just water, nothing else. Just water.
Olfactory system is not all that. That children have sweets on infants.
We got big to smell some things, and one of them was the top.
So here we go. Here's the bridge.
Quite shocked that a few people wanted us to sit there out in the poster. It's a bit weird.
Yeah, it's also really open the floodgates for people to tell us about their fantasies about you, which I can't read out on air at all.
It's a bit weird.
Ahead, keep right.
We have, it's sort of the tinder of children's names, and we've been naming things yesterday. We changed the name of a scaffolder called Shane to Ezekiel, who
nonsense. What's your name? What? What's your name? Tony! Fuck you, Tony!
I know, yeah.
After 800 yards, keep right.
Oh, don't be missed. You haven't done that, did you?
Keep right.
Oh, that's a better view, isn't it? There you go. So what part of England are we in now, darling? Somewhere in Somerset. Pretty fun. Yeah.